In this video, we learn how to download .NET Framework 4.8 runtime. So first of all, open any web browser and search .NET Framework 4.8 runtime. So you will see this result. Just click on first one. So now in here, click on download .NET Framework. It's about 2 MB file. After download, click for installation, click on accept and click on install. It will take a long time, so wait, and in the last you will see in here finish option, so just click on it. So by this easy method you can install .NET Framework in your PC. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.